Soweto is, this is the word Soweto stands for South and Western Townships. When the people from Sophia Town, long back, they were brought here, not like willingly, they were forcefully removed from their places and brought around Soweto. During the apartheid time, it was a place of black people only. Soweto was not a place where you could see white people traveling freely. After democracy, people are free to come and see. It's unlike before.
A journey to Soweto is best described as a journey to freedom. It highlights the resistance that many of the black people had petitioned for over many years. It is where the students in 1976 brought about a radical change in the attitude of the world in respect of the South African government, the turning point in the way the world looked at South Africa. Many consider it to be the beginning of the end of the apartheid system.
My stall is there by the Vilaka Street. It's mainly because it's a famous street. Two people in the same street, they share the Nobel Prize. It's where Mr. Desmond Tutu and Mr. Mandela used to stay during the time of apartheid, of course. Now, there are a lot of white people who are coming, and that's how I can manage to sell my site. I wish you could bring in more people, because I have a lot of sand, really. Have you seen my sand? I'm brilliant on that.
Johannesburg has loads of fantastic accommodation. What I do, as a registered national tour guide, I come out to your hotel and take you on a very personalized tour of Soweto.